In this video, I want to show you how to uninstall ArcGIS 10.8. If you want to remove ArcGIS 10.8 from your system, how to uninstall it. Let's go. Go to Control Panel. Go to Programs and Features. Then look for ArcGIS Desktop. This is it. Then click on uninstall. It will bring this page. Check remove and click on next. Click remove. This process of uninstalling ArcGIS actually takes a lot of time, so you have to be patient for it to uninstall. The process takes several minutes. The uninstalling process is about to be completed. Yes, the uninstallation of ArcGIS 10.8 is successful. So it has been uninstalled. We can now click on Finish. So this is how to uninstall ArcGIS 10.8. Thank you for watching.